Duncan 147 Alpha Zulu, off of which came inbound with Gulf Wind.
Remember what a C-47 looks like?
Barely.